guys, what is happening? Mank Industries here again. Welcome back to the channel where you join me today. It's me and my wife's 52nd birthday week. And as a tradition, we always go to Peckforton Castle to play in Cheshire. So I thought I'd bring you along for the ride and do my first vlog. I'm going to show you a full tour of the castle and what it has to offer. I'm going to give you a full room tour and what you get for your money. And also show you all the food we are eating. Boy, this place is amazing. We love it. We love going back there year after year. So sit back, come along for the ride and enjoy. Hey guys, welcome back. Well, I'm in the car now, ready to go. Just a bit of a side note, I'm having a bit of a red and black day today, red and black cap, red and black RM. The car is, as you can see, red and black. So we're having a bit of a red and black attack. I'm just waiting for the wife now to get in the car and then we are on our way. I'm so looking forward to this, guys. Like I said, we've been this, I think this is our sixth time we have been. Like I said, I'll take you along for a ride and show you all the sights that you can see. Anyway, I'll see you in a bit, guys. I'll bring you back when I'm closer to the castle and I'm on the road. I'll see you in a bit, guys. Yeah, guys, so we're just arriving here now at the castle. Here we are. And what we're going to do is we're going to take you into the... where you can park up to... drop off your bags. So you can actually come into the courtyard before you go to the car park. And I'll take you through... The money shot is right here because this is really nice. So you come through here, through the courtyard. And look at this for the money shot, guys. This is really nice. Oh, really, really nice. Yep. And what you can do is you can pull up here and drop your bags off. I'll show you the car park and everything in a minute. Just leave it back on. I think there's an event on going today or something, I'm not sure. Right. Yeah, so there we go, guys. I'll take you out. Like I said, this is the castle. I'll give you an overall better look of it shortly. I'll bring you back when I park the car. Hi guys, welcome back. Like I said, I've just now parked up in the car park. As you can see, plenty of parking spaces. There's loads of car parking spaces all around the place. Just parked our car here. Give you a bit of an obligatory Beamer shot. Good job I didn't clean it the other day because it's now full of mud. One of the things, your car will get muddy when you come up here because it is in the middle of nowhere. So what you'll do is you'll come down here. Car park is a little bit of a drive from the actual castle itself. It takes you like literally 2 minutes. Just checking if the car's locked in. Yeah, it will literally only take you a couple of minutes. So like I said, I'll take you through now. What to expect. I'll take a bit of a shortcut. I'll come up here now. So basically what you can do is you can park up at the castle, at the front of the castle, just before the reception, if you want to check in, take your bags in. And it's the same on checkout as well. You can do that on checkout if you want. It's up to you what you want to do. It just makes a hell of a lot easier to park your car. Then obviously you can get the obligatory shots in front of your car for Instagram or whatever your persuasion is, whatever website you like, thingy, Facebook, Instagram, any of that, as we always do. It's one of the obligatories, isn't it, when you come to a nice hotel like this. But yeah, so what you'll do is you'll come back round into the courtyard as we showed you on the way in. Like I said, this place is absolutely magnificent. It's literally in the middle of nowhere. If you're thinking of coming here, guys, you must drive. You can't get up here any other way. It's literally in the middle of nowhere. So then you'll come through the
through the main gates, through the gatehouse. And here we go. Then you'll come through back to where you started, basically. And it's magnificent. This is what greets you as you come in. Absolutely gorgeous. Over here, you have a Land Rover experience where you can book to be taken through the woods in a Land Rover, Range Rover, something like that. Very nice, very cool. And there it is. And there's the main castle. I think there's some kind of event going on today, but yeah. Like I said, we absolutely love it. Look at that, amazing. Really nice. Really, really nice. I'll just give you a bit of a 360 of what you can expect when you come here. Very peaceful, very tranquil. Bit of a chapel there. I don't know whether that's used for weddings, and I don't think it is. But like I said, I'll take you to the place where they do all the weddings, and I'll show you all that later on. So then what you do is you just come up. Let's come up here. Like I said, there is definitely an event going on today, so I'll keep out of the way of that. I'll stay in the room and have a nice coffee. Looking forward to that. So yeah, the drive up here is really, really easy as well. There's a couple of motorways and it's all air roads. It's really, really nice. It's a good drive. It's a good drive to get up here. And then what you do is you come in here. This is the main reception area. So you come through the doors. And then you come through here. And then this is the reception. This is where you'll get booked in for your reception. Nice girls. And there we go. And so I'll bring you back in a bit. I'll give you a bit more tour of the castle. Cheers, guys. You all right, guys? So we've just arrived. We're in room Tatton Hall. Now this is one of the we always go for an executive room. And the reason behind that is you just get better facilities. You get a bigger room. Look at that. Beautiful. You get a bigger room overall. The nicer bed. You just get more room. One of my favourite features is you get an espresso machine in these executive rooms. So, guys, if you think about coming here, definitely upgrade to an executive room because it's a lot better light. So, like I said, you've got your light there, you've got your cabinets. These bags are mega, mega comfortable. As comfortable as you look. Another cabinet there. Window there. And this particular room has got the courtyard view with all the stuff that's going on. Amazing. A couple of chairs there. And another one you get with the executive rooms, you get bottles of water and cups and stuff like that. Other standard rooms, you don't get none of that. Nice size TV. Amenities you get your milk and you get your sugar and you get your coffee and you get your tea and you get a couple of cups and spoons. Down there you get a kettle. You get a couple of cookies as well. Very nice, those cookies too. I've had those many times, really nice. And then you come through to the thingy. Hello guys, how are we doing? Come through to the wardrobe. There you go. Kitchen Castle robes. You get your slippers. There's a safe in there. There's a fan. Oh, I think we'll be needing that tonight because it's quite warm. You get an iron. And another thing you get with these rooms is you get an upgraded bathroom as well. So you get like a walk-in shower. Really, really nice walk-in shower. Obviously toilet, a much bigger room this than the standard room. You get a really nice bath. You get all the towels that you can ever need. It's really, really nice. And then you get the amenities. You get Elemis amenities. They always come on with us because they're really nice to use. They're really good quality stuff. That soap only looks small, but I'll tell you, it's really, really good. Very, very good. And there it is. So, you know, that's like I said. Always book for an executive room. It's a much nicer experience. And these executive rooms, these ones that we stay in, are on the opposite side of the castle now. On the other side of the castle is where all the weddings take place. So like I said, I'll take you through and show you all that. But if you look, it's like vaulted ceilings, brick ceilings, really, really nice. And like I said, yeah, it's well, there you go. That is a room tour of one of the executive rooms here over at Peckforton Castle. Absolutely magnificent. And these Nespresso machines are absolutely brilliant. I'll be having one of those shortly with a muffin. And there you go. Anyway, guys, I'll bring you back in a bit and with more tours of the actual inside of the castle. I'll take you through to the Great Hall and show you where all the weddings are and everything. And yeah, I'll take you on a whole tour of it. See you in a bit, guys. Hello, guys. Welcome back. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to take you on a tour of everything else. I mean, this is like the foyer entrance here. It's really, really nice. Now, we've stayed in this room here. This room here, Beeston, this is a four-poster room. We stayed in Kelso last time. I wasn't overly keen on that, to be honest with you. It wasn't our favourite room. So to get down to the thing, you've got to, obviously, you've got to lift here. In order to get up to these, you've got to use your key card. Otherwise, it won't let you in. I'll show you where the main restaurants are. And I'll just take you on a tour of the castle. Of the interior, give you a good shot. So this is the lift here, you go from here to here. How are we doing, guys? Having a good time so far. Just had a coffee and a muffin, a bag of crisp. Oh yes, lovely. So you come out of the left there, and this is the 2010 brasserie. Well, let's have a nip in here. Just give you a quick thing. Well, there's nobody in. Like I said, it's basically just your bar. It's very, very nice. The food's amazing. So yeah, that is the 2010 brasserie. That's one of the restaurants here. Now, the other restaurant, I'll take you there tomorrow evening. That is that one there, but I'll take you that one tomorrow in the morning, because that's where you have breakfast. And then you come down here, you take a left. And down here is more rooms down here. You come down here. Hello, mate. This is where there's more rooms here. Walton. And then down here, I believe there's. We've not actually been in this. There is a public toilet there in case you need them. Right. Obviously, that's the ladies. I think there's something going on up here. So here is, I don't know whether I'll be able to show you all this. These are more rooms up here. Stuff all up. So if you look here, this is where the library is. This is a nice feature, almost like a smoking room. Obviously you can't smoke in here, and it's like a reading room. Really, really nice. Beautiful architecture going on here. Really, really nice. It's a beautiful, beautiful place. If you ever get to come here, you must. I can't highly recommend it enough. And you come up here. This is the hexagonal dining room. I won't take you inside because I think there might be a bit of a function. There's no one in, I'll just have a quick. Yeah, this is the hexagonal dining room. I think they've got a function on here tonight. Well, that's one of the dining rooms. Spectacular. Absolutely spectacular. It's really nice. Like I said, you have weddings here, functions here. Really, really nice. And you come down here. And then we'll come into the the Great Hall. Now this is where people get married. If you can see, look at this. What a place. That's not actually flickering, it's because of the LEDs, because of the camera. I'll just take you, imagine getting married in here with all these people sat here looking at you. You know what I mean? This is where you come in. This is one of the entrances. So you can actually, if you get married, you can actually come in here and you can actually come round. I'm glad this is actually free today, because this is one of the rooms I wanted to show you. Look at this. This is where you get it. This is the Great Hall. This is where you can get married. Very, very nice. It's really, really nice. So the weddings go on here. Look at this architecture. Second to none. It really, really is. Great wedding venue. If you want to get wed here, it's a great venue to get wed. I don't know what the prices are. I wouldn't like to hazard a guess. Like I said, everything's nice. Like the tapestries and the coat of arms and everything is just spectacular. Really, really nice. Great stuff. Stag's Head up there. It's just everywhere you come and everywhere you look, see something different every time you visit the castle. And if you're looking here, you've got some kind of, I think this is called the Long Hall or something like that. Have a look in a minute what it's called. Like I said, you've got more function rooms in here. More going on. I think there's an actual function today because it's all set out. Seating areas. You've got seating areas in here so you can get yourself a nice drink and come and mellow out, relax, maybe do some business if you're that way inclined. There is a full bar service there if you need to get. Coat of arms. And then we're coming to the library. It's got a full library in here, so you can actually sit down and you can relax. Get yourself a book and get yourself a drink. Whatever takes your fancy, alcoholic or non-alcoholic, a coffee or a tea, and you can sit here. It's absolutely gorgeous. This is superb. Really, really nice. Beautiful. Absolutely gorgeous. Very nice. The tapestries, all the surroundings and everything is just, it's spectacular. Yeah, so there's no wedding on today, so that's why I can show you as much as I can show you. But like I said, we're back into it. Like it's called the Great Hall, I think it's called, or the Long Hall. Like I said, there you go, full service bar, certain times. That's it, guys. That's this part of the castle. Absolutely stunning. Like I said, I'll bring you back in a minute when I get to the wine room. Hi guys, welcome back. So I'm going to take you into, basically, the wine cellar. Believe it or not, this is my first time down here. So you come in through here, and there we go. Full service wine cellar. You come in. This is gorgeous. I've never been in here before myself. Beautiful. Really, really nice. You've got some nice booths here. If you, I'd always have a booth because I'm quite private like that. It's amazing. Here's another booth like that. And there we go, there's the wine cellar. Beautiful. So, full service bar for all your, full service bar for all your alcohol needs. Yeah, there we go. Very nice. Nice and laid back. In with it. So if you want to come here and just have a nice drink, you're more than welcome. Yeah. So then what you do is you'll, like I said, upstairs there is a lot more rooms. So obviously you don't have any. The bar is called the Long Gallery Bar, that was the thing we called. So there's more rooms up there. And then basically we're going to go back to where we started. Yeah. So there we go. There is a lot more rooms studied about. Well, this is our favourite part of the castle, is the one that we stay in. Yeah, so there we go, guys. So I hope you like that short tour of the castle. I'll bring you back then. Well, welcome back, guys. We're now seated for our meal. We're in a room by ourselves, which is a bonus. They tried to sit us in the middle of everybody, but I was on vlogging. I didn't really want to do it. Anyway, so this is the kind of stuff that you get here. This is what you get when you get the package. I'll explain all the prices tomorrow of what you actually get. But yeah, I can heartily recommend the Cajun chicken burger. Is phenomenal. And what we have as well is for afters, pert frangipan, absolutely gorgeous. Yeah, so I'd like to introduce Emma, my wife, to the channel. How are you doing, love? Are you enjoying yourself?
I am, very much,
right,
thank
so
you.
Have you decided what you're going to be having?
I am, I'm having the Cajun chicken burger.
Oh, same as me?
Absolutely.
And the frangipan. Right, okay. No worries, that's what we're doing. So anyway, I'll bring you back when our food comes. Anyway guys, welcome back. So this is what we are having. Like I said, we've got a Cajun chicken burger. It's got some chili jam underneath. Last time I had one of these was absolutely superb. We've got some fries, got some slaw, I've got a side of ketchup. We have got some onion rings. For some reason I've gone mad on onion rings lately from not liking them 2 weeks ago. For some reason I've started loving them. And Emma's got exactly the same. Are you looking forward to this, love?
Absolutely.
Oh, I'm looking forward to this. Anyway, so that's the food. So the presentation's really nice. So there we go. So we're going to demolish this, and then we'll bring you back when the frangipan comes out, because that's like the star of the show, guys. Really good. Right, guys, welcome back. This is dessert, which it looks quite dainty, which it is. It's a pear frangipan, but these are absolutely sublime. How many times have we had these before? A couple of times now. A
couple of times, yeah.
Two or three times we've had these now, and they're absolutely delicious, I tell you. They only look small, but oh, they're absolutely sublime. But yeah, so I'm going to demolish this, and I'll come back with my overall thoughts. So, welcome back, guys. What do you think of that meal?
Delicious.
Really, really nice. Delicious. The Cajun chicken burger on point. Chips on point. Onion rings on point. Frangipan, oh my God. If you never tried a pert frangipan, you need to try them, because they're absolutely delicious. Anyway, that's it for us, guys. We're going to go in a room now, and we'll see you in the morning for breakfast. Morning, guys. Welcome back. Well, we've just got up. Had a good sleep overall. It was, very, very comfortable bed. We're going to go down for breakfast shortly. So just give you a bit of a from our room this morning. Very, very nice. Morning, guys. So just going to go down for breakfast. We'll show you what's included in the breakfast. We think our eyes are a little bit tired because we've only just got up, but there we go. We'll go for breakfast and we'll show you soon what it's all about. Yeah, so this is where we're coming up for breakfast. This is the 1851 restaurant, and this here is, this is the fine dining a la carte stuff in here. I'm just wondering if we can actually come in and just wait here to be seated. We're all just
morning,
to the morning, morning, love, how are you?
Yeah, I'm fine, yourself?
Okay, thank you.
Could you
give
a number for me, please?
It's a Tatton Hall.
Tatton Hall?
Yeah.
That's 861 Stoughton, yes?
Yeah, that's what
I'll take you through.
Thank you, sir.
Just the two of you, or you got more joining you?
Just the two of us.
Would you like to sit at the window or a booth?
Sit here, please.
Window, yes, that's certainly. I'll take you to the seat, and there you are. Just get you a toast.
I'm just going to.
All right. You're not sitting down then, yeah? Can I get you any tea, coffee, toast?
Toast for me, please.
White brown mixture.
Mixture, please.
No tea or coffee.
No,
no, so it's good for today, so it's a choice of hot and continental in the other room. Please go out and get yourselves. The juices up there also.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So what you do is, you, like I said, this is the fine dining room here. And you come through here, and this is where all the, don't want to get any other patrons in. So what you do, you come around, full buffet style. So you've got all your cereals here. All your cereals here. Pastries, fresh fruit. And here you've got your hot food, your black pudding, your hash browns. You have got
tomatoes and mushrooms. And we've got my fried eggs. And this one we've got bacon and sausages. And here we've got beans and we've got scrambled egg. Juices there. So yeah, that's your breakfast selection this morning. What I'll do is when I've got my food, I'll bring it back and I'll show you what we've got. So welcome back, guys. This is what we are having this morning. I've got my bacon, sausage, I've got my toast, my hash browns, I've got my beans. You've got your hash browns, you've got your sausages, you've got your bacon, mushrooms. Oh, I've got mushroom for them in my life. Good lunch. Yeah. Toast and two fried eggs. As always with mine, I like ice water only. Don't know why I just like ice water only, but yeah, look at that. Delicious, guys. Nice view as well. It's a nice seat we have here. Welcome back, guys. So that is breakfast finished. Absolutely delicious as always. The ingredients they use is top quality, as you can see in the videos, top quality stuff. Absolutely love coming here. This is, like I said, this is our sixth time we've been here now, and every time it doesn't disappoint. Food is on point, the service is on point, the rooms are on point, the castle is gorgeous, and if you get a chance to come here, you must come. Absolutely amazing. One of the things I want to give a shout is the staff really make this place. They're absolutely brilliant. Nothing is too much trouble for them. They're all really friendly, really professional. I just want to give a big shout out to the Peckerton staff, because it's really, really good guys that like little things like I told them it was on birthday, we got a little birthday card for us, like in the room waiting for us. Absolutely superb. I can't recommend the staff highly enough, and I just want to say a big thank you to all the Peckerton staff. Anything you want to add?
Yeah, I'd like to say thank you to the Peckerton staff. You're just absolutely amazing, a lot of you. And I'd just like to say I would definitely come here again, and I would definitely recommend it to all my friends, family, and whoever else, really. Yeah, amazing.
Yes, so, all right, let's get on to prices. So the price for an executive room, and that comes with a two-course dinner downstairs. You've seen the footage of that. Full English breakfast, all you can eat. The room and everything with an espresso machine and all the amenities and everything the castle has to offer. And that room was £180 for two people. Now, you can get a standard room for £150 for two people with a two-course dinner and bed and breakfast. But my advice to you guys would be, do not do that. Definitely upgrade for the executive room. Yeah, and that's basically it, guys. So we'll do a bit of an outro video in a minute to say goodbyes. But yeah, thanks for watching. I'll see you soon. Well, guys, welcome back. Well, that's it. We're all done here at Peckerton. I think we'll be back in November. What do you think, November?
Definitely.
Yeah, just want to say once again, thanks to the staff here. Phenomenal. Really, really nice. Definitely back. Guys, I can't recommend this place enough. It's beautiful. Really nice for a getaway just for overnight, something like that. Yeah. So that's it, guys. Do me a favour. Like, subscribe, and press that notification bell for more content. Anything you want to add before we go?
I can't wait for November.
Same here. So there we go, guys. Thank you so much for watching. It's Mank Industries saying, I'll see you soon.
Bye.